This is day four of giving random things to my broody hen, Peanut. Today I have some delicious office supplies to give her. She'll usually accept anything egg-shaped like these tennis balls here, but that's the problem. I want her to stop being broody, so the first thing to get her is some motivational sticky notes. I just slip those underneath her and she does a little jiggle and she's happy. Here are blueprints to the roof of the chicken run. I'm hoping she'll help me build it, because it's going to be a lot of work. Finally, some miscellaneous office supplies. The eraser might be white, but it's not the right shape. She does not accept it as an egg. Now I have to slip the rest underneath her, and then she'll be happy. I dulled the tip of the pencil so that it wouldn't risk hurting her. She is, after all, my pet. Some berries for good behavior. After a few hours, she's perfectly fine with it and does not care. But just like how I had to take away her balls last time, I'll have to take these away now, too. Well, tell me what you think I should give her next time, and I might just be able to try it out. She must have read my notes because she's no longer broody, but she's bound to try again soon.